My minions, we are back. We're heading towards...
Funny work, but we want to leave the good stuff.
I don't even remember that. Whatever. First mission for Brotherhood of the Steel. Quarter mastery. Yeah, I'm gonna check out Turbo Waters. I've yet to figure out how to do defenses, so I'll work on those later. Sorry, Cosworth. Quick and easy.
Your game.
Game? What do you mean?
I can usually size people up at a glance, but you... You're different. And it's bugging the heck out of me. You're not the military type. You're a loner.
So I can't figure out why you're sticking around. You got what you wanted, so why don't you hit the road?
The Brotherhood might be the best chance I'll ever have.
Well, as far as reasons go, that's a pretty good one.
Look, I'm gonna cut you some slack because Dance trusts you. But if you step out of line and put any of my brothers or sisters in danger, I'll make sure you regret it.
So, ready for your assignment, hero?
Ready.
Then listen up. Like it or not, one of our most important duties is to keep the Commonwealth clear of the trash. I'm talking about mutants. Ghouls, synths. The abominations the damn eggheads caused when they started playing with their toys. This op is simple. I'm gonna send you to a target, and you're gonna terminate everything that calls it home. All the details you need are right here. Don't come back until the job's done.
Okay. I'm pretty sure I've already done that.
I hope you brought that artifact back in one piece.
Here it is.
Great. I'll get this documented and ready to send off. Here's your payment. Nothing like a successful mission. Now, I think Dan's wanted to see you. Go check in with him. I'll have another mission for you when you're ready.
That's quarter mastery. Quick and dirty. That was easy. Right, so charisma. Gun nuts. Armor wouldn't be too bad. Hacker wouldn't be bad either. Local leader. Oh, what do we do? Yeah. Or run up charisma. Strength be a good one. Agility is another good one. So is luck. Science be another good one. Lady killer. Charisma works well. Okay. College Square is not clean. Okay.
Got another mission.
Is there anything I can do here at the station?
No, I need you in the field. Reese and Halen have things under control for now. Are you ready to go?
Just tell me what you need.
All right. Over the years, the Brotherhood has sent several recon teams to the Commonwealth. The last squad went in 3 years ago. They never reported back. Officially, they're missing, presumed dead.
Was there a rescue mission?
No. The Brotherhood doesn't have the resources or the manpower to conduct a search like that. Everyone who signs up for a recon mission knows the risks. Our lives depend on our training and on each other. But if a team is lost, we honor those who give their lives in the line of duty. We have a responsibility to find out what happened to them, if we can.
Where should I begin?
Their insertion point was in the hills near Malden. If you want to pick up their trail from the beginning, you should start there. Monitor your radio for distress signals. All recon teams are issued distress pulsers that put out a short-range homing beacon. If you can acquire a signal, you should be able to trace it to its source.
Okay. Backdrop crap. Let's go kill stuff in college. Hello, Cosworth.
Well, hello there.
Not sure who did that, if that was you or me. Oh, come on. There we go. Can't believe I... Come on, Cogsworth, out of my friggin' way! Come here, Cogsworth. You can carry some crap. Probably should be using that. Let's see. You can hold on one of the missile launchers. That's why it's so freaking heavy. Much better. Thank you. I slaughtered a lot of college campus before I came through. The question is, what is left? This should get slightly interesting.
This atmosphere is rather unpleasant.
Well, they didn't know I was here, they do now! Go, Cosworth! Seriously.
We won't be stopped by a little thing like a moth, will we?
Oops.
For your safety, do not lean against doors.
Okay, that's just freaking creepy. What the hell was that? Why is it doing that? Vault-Tec lab coat. That we will take.
Sir, might that have been locked?
Good job, Cosworth. Thank you. Cogsworth, you're in my way. How did I do that? That's terrible. Hold on to. Dud removed. Okay, let's try. Loads likeness 1. Where's...
Watch your step as you enter the train.
Ah! Creepy. Sometimes.
There we go.
Let's say it's default.
Powering up, Protectron on duty.
Let's see what chaos and trouble we can cause with a Tractatron. That's a friggin' bowling ball. Yeeps. There we go.
Yes.
What is that?
Look alive.
Can I be of service?
Wait there.
Let's go back to finish this off and call it good. Seriously, we're not that far away.
Time you showed your face. I take it that area is clear. That location better be cleared out.
Affirmative.
That's what I like to hear.
Yeah,
take this. If you don't like it, tough. Recon's always coming in. If you're interested in heading out on another mission, you let me know. Anytime.
What's the mission?
Your memory that short? I'm talking about wiping out mutants, ghouls, synths, you name it.
I'm not ready.
Right. I better not catch you screwing around when there's work to be done out there.
You're back. Any word on the patrol?
Halen?
Looking to track down another artifact.
What do I have to do?
You'll be locating a piece of tech in a given location, and be prepared to deal with some opposition along the way.
Affirmative.
Perfect. I'll mark the location on your map. Stay alert.
Okay, my minions. I'll load up.
Roger that. Details are on your map. Report back when the area is clear.
Bedford Station. Have I already cleared that yet? Hangman's Alley. Hardware Town. I haven't even finished clearing Lexington or the, or even Concord, I guess. So where is it on the map? Bedford Station. There it is. Alright, my minions. Let's see. Quartermaster. Hardware Town. So, that gets me going towards my main quest. Hardware Town. Might as well check out main quest. It looks like the clear outs are going to take a little bit longer than some of the other ones. Some of the other ones could be this literally smash and grab. We'll see. If you guys and gals like what you see, please subscribe. Throw me on your favorites. Hit the like button. If you got comments, questions, want to see something, let me know. I'll do what I can. Until next time, my minions, keep on gaming.